I'm starting with the lightest shade in the inner corner, transitioning into deeper shades in the center of the lid, a pop of color in the outer corner, rub and blend, and we're done. Hi everyone, it's Smitha. Welcome back to my channel. If you don't have eye makeup brushes, or if you're running out of time and patience but want that smooth, seamless blend, then this tutorial is for you. Today I'm going to be showing you the quickest and easiest technique to apply and blend eyeshadows with your fingers. It gets done quick and looks seamless and fabulous. So if you're ready, let's begin. Okay, before I get to the eyeshadows itself, I'd like to get done with my brows. And for that, I'm using the Makeup Forever Aqua Resist Pencil. This is a micro tip pencil and I'm using the shade Soft Brown. I prefer a softer color pencil on my brows because it looks more natural and I like to fill in the top portion first, just the sparse areas. I use the spoolie to brush my brow hair downward so I can clearly see on top and just fill in using hair-like strokes, and then I use the spoolie to brush my brow hair upward so I can clearly see at the bottom, and again I'm just going to fill in the sparse areas. And then I use the spoolie brush one last time over my brows to comb it and make sure the color is evenly spread across. Using the P. Louise base in the shade Rumor 2, I'm going to clean up underneath the brows and also use this as a primer on my lid. This is a pretty thick base, so it's going to cancel out all the redness and discoloration that's on the lid. But just like concealers, this also tends to crease, so I prefer to set it with a translucent powder. The one that I'm using is the Retouch Powder by Hailey's. For eyeshadows, I'm going to be using the Jaclyn Hill Volume 2 palette by Morphe. I'm going to start with the lightest shade in the inner corner, and as I move to the outer corner, I'll make it deeper. That's just my preference. You can use any eyeshadows that you prefer. I'm going to start with Am In It in the innermost corner. Right next to it, I'm going to be using Rhyro Diamonds. And then Talia in the center of the lid. Followed by Flawed and Odd. And then Empowered in the very outer corner. I clean my finger every time I dipped into a new eyeshadow just to get the maximum pigment payoff, and I applied it with my dry finger. All I'm going to do now is with my index finger, I'm going to rub my lid gently. Don't be afraid that the colors will mix, because that's the whole point. The colors have to mix and give you that seamless blend. And you'll be surprised how beautifully the colors blend, giving that ombre effect from the lightest shade in the inner corner to the deepest shade in the outer corner. Everything seamlessly blended. You can see how stunning that looks, and let me close my eye and you can see my lid. It's so beautifully and so seamlessly blended. I want to buff this out at the crease a little bit more to get that smoky effect. So I'm going to dip into Rhyro Diamonds and I'm going to use it at the crease, very gently rubbing it all the way from the inner corner to the outer corner. Next, I'm going to dip into Comfort Zone and use it in my lower lash line. As you saw, I prefer to apply the eyeshadow with my pinky and I like to blend it out with my index finger. I use very less pressure, but you can use any fingers that you prefer and you're comfortable with. I'm going to be using Am In It one more time to highlight my inner corner as well as brow bones. That's pretty much it. It's so quick, so easy, and looks magical. How you want to finish this up is up to you, but I'm going to be using an eyeliner. I'm using the Wet n Wild liquid liner. I'm going to pull out a small wing and line my top lash line very close to the lash line because I want all the focus to be on my lid and those beautiful colors and blend. And then I'm going to finish up with some mascara, but before that I'm curling my lashes. And for mascara, I'm using the Excessive Lash Mascara by Makeup Forever. You're welcome to use false lashes if you prefer. I like to keep it really soft and nice, so I'm going to stop at mascara. If you didn't know, you get maximum pigment payoff when you apply eyeshadows with your finger. And the reason for that is our body has natural oil, so when you pick up that eyeshadow with your finger, there's more eyeshadow sticking onto your finger. because that oil is sticky like a primer, and when you apply that eyeshadow on your lid, it behaves like a primer and the pigment payoff is more and the colors show more beautifully. And it's very easy to melt all the colors and seamlessly blend with the finger because our bodies are naturally warm. So when you add warmth to anything, it melts and it blends better. That's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to watch more videos like these by commenting below, and do subscribe if you want to watch more videos like these. And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give me that thumbs up, and do check out the description box for all the products that I used today, along with my social media links. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye guys.